Everyone, I know I'm a little close to the camera. I'm just noticing that when I started filming, but that's okay. As I said, I was doing a video of revealing my weight and revealing my weight past, which I have discussed. And this is just a little few pictures thrown together with weights, revealing my weight at the end of it. And this is really hard for me to do. I'm not comfortable with it, but I've been asked it so much that I feel, it's not just that, I just feel like I should just, it will keep me on track more, as I'll be able to actually say I'm down to this or I'm down to this, to go with how many pounds I've lost. So here's my weight journey in pictures. It was really kind of emotional to put this together as a person, like looking at myself. The difference that I see is really hard to believe. I mean, some people don't see any, but I see a lot. Not currently, because I don't feel like I have changed at all in the last month, but I'm hoping that'll change after the second.
Going back to the corner where I first saw you. Gonna camp in my sleeping bag, I'm not gonna move. Got some words on cardboard, got your picture in my head, saying, if you see this girl, can you tell her where I am? Some try to hand me money, but they don't understand. I'm not broke. I'm just...
So that's it. That's my weight. Don't judge. The main thing is I've maintained it for years. And now you realize my goal and everything, and you can just know where I'm at. And thanks for watching.